Oh, Tyza, what are you eating?
So we have a sprouted coconut here, which I had never tried before. It's super interesting. There's two different pieces. There's the inside piece, which is kind of spongy, but has like really good coconut flavor. And then the outside, which is more like traditional coconut that you've eaten, maybe like shredded, and it's also really good.